Hey guys, welcome back to another part of Batman Arkham Knight. Still, I'll just be doing this one. Yeah, I'll only be doing this one stream or video for tonight. This is actually mostly for the people watching on Steam. Last stream of the night.
What a UFO.
There he is. Alright. Yeah. Not sure if any of you guys want me to showcase any of my suits. I probably should have asked this a long time ago, but if you guys do, let me know.
Drone virus overrides the friend or foe identification system of militia drones. An infected drone will target other drones instead of the Batmobile. When deployed at higher weapon energy levels, this will infect multiple enemy targets.
Sweet.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
I actually want to go check him out, because I think Hush is there. And I really want to see what happens. I mean,
Lucius,
I know...
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Yeah. I realized that I said that I wasn't going to do any side quests, that I was only going to stick to the main story until the end, and then I would go on to the side quest, but...
Batmobile spotted on Mercy Bridge.
Ow. But I just really want to play it. This one, just to check it out. These guys are getting fancy on the entrances. Guys, terrible aim.
Caller unit offline.
Guess that was it. Okay. Yeah, but I just really want to check this one out.
I saw a prototype for the Cobra back in training. That thing took out a whole battalion on its own. It's a monster. That's driving me. That man showed up. I'm getting out of here while the car's still in one piece.
Hey, come in.
I bet it's eating him up. Us being here and doing whatever we want. He's got nowhere to hide. Batman.
Let's go teach these guys a lesson. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh. Probably should have checked to see if they were armed first. Probably would have been a better idea. I'm on to you, Arkham Knight. I'm on to you. I think I know who you are. But I don't. I don't know. I'm not sure if it's really you or if it's not. So I don't trust myself. I don't know what the heck he was doing. Sorry if you guys are getting tired. What is it? Sorry if you guys are getting tired of my costume, my suit. But not trying to. Yeah, but I'm this is my favorite one out of all. out of all the ones that I have. So that's why I'm wearing it constantly. Because I think it looks friggin' awesome. Oh, that face. That I'm getting serious here face. Oh, he's Bruce now. Interesting. Looks more, a lot more,
Mr. Wayne? I thought raggedy. We managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there.
His bags.
What are you gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Bruce?
It's Vicky.
Oh, hey, Vicky.
Are you there?
How you doing?
I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay?
What article?
I miss you, Brucey.
Okay.
Bruce, it's Kathy. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You were nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Interesting. Why would you... I don't know.
Lex. Wade, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games.
Lex Luthor.
Made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech Supply Science Division. Yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior.
It sucks.
Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an applied science division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
True, true.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months.
It's mine, Maggie and mine.
The importance of keeping up appearances.
Bruce? It's Vicky.
And we're back
on.
Are
you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call
nothing?
Me, okay?
There's nothing behind that?
I miss you, Brucey.
Not even. So what are we doing here? Looking at the computer? Yeah, here we go. Alright. Access denied. Interesting. Interesting. Sounds like a plot to me.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong?
You haven't been in contact.
Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Whoa.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Whoa. We're playing as Hush. That's what happened. Oh, mind blown. I didn't even think that. Holy crap.
So, not for a minute. I have your attention. Come and join the party. If you try anything stupid, Wayne Enterprises will be looking for a new CEO.
Wow. You're going
Alfred,
down, man.
I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief, Thomas Elliot.
The sergeant? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Doesn't have the eyes, though.
Why would he do such a thing?
Payback.
He says it's personal.
I don't know.
I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Of course not, Alfred. Why would I do that? You're gonna get out of this.
This pain's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something.
Ah, great. Here we go.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne?
The two of you are friends. That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him. The Wayne stood by you.
Oh, it's really weird how his face kind of looks perfect.
Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
Huh. He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost
That's
your father.
Why?
But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
What was that?
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
It's not gonna happen. Oh, he's gonna...
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius.
Gotcha.
Too late and he'll get his shot off.
I'll do it!
Got you! Oh!
My face!
All that for nothing, I guess. That's pretty good.
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
Yeah, it's probably
all right,
for the best.
Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower.
Awesome.
I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
It's a little anticlimactic, but you know, it's fine, I guess. Got to see him.
You cut it close, sir. But I never doubted you.
Ah, of course not. Always trust in me, Lucius. Always. What the heck? Okay, cutting in a bit close there, too. What do we got? 24. Sweet. Alright, let's check this out. Trying to look for things that I haven't really gotten that much of, upgrades wise. I don't really know what to get. There's not very much I really need to get. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait. And upgrade Batmobile. In that aspect, perhaps grid and ballistic armor. Let's do that.
Okay.
Alright, well, that is easy. 100%. So easy. I mean, why include that as a side mission? It's so short. You should have made it.
I'm going
longer,
to investigate the seismic activity on Niagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
True. Still gotta check them. What the heck is that? Okay then. After that unsettling sound, I guess I'll continue my journey on to the next location. What the heck is that? Okay, I'm gonna go check this thing out. It's like man bat comes out of nowhere.
The Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire in his plan. Two-Face, Riddler,
it is.
Even Penguin. Now they own this town.
This
they
is man bat. Man bat. Hey. Where are you going? Got you. Holy crap, he looks... That is grotesque. My gosh. Holy crap. What was that?
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now.
It was Manbat.
How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have
there
a
it
partial
is.
Match. A Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Sounds good, sounds good. Alright, well, I'll continue on and meet back there later. Might as well, anyways.
Batman, when you eventually turn up for my trial by Divinity Church, you will be relieved to discover that I have picked out the perfect spot for your corpse in the nearby.
Okay, Riddler. My gosh, that is so. Ugh. What's up? The blue and red stuff.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity
here.
On the Yagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Over here about Team 7. Haven't heard that name in a while. Some serious stuff. What happened to those guys? Dropped off the grid. No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female. That's where I've seen that name.
Whoa. Hey, battle mode. And not battle mode. I thought we were gonna have a greeting party.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Oh. Okay. I was right. Doesn't sound very good.
You
not
just
at all.
Gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Better.
Enemy spotted at the botanical gardens.
Quit it.
You won't stop her.
It's going to hell, sir. Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is at hand.
So many of them. Stop it. Oh, we did it.
The attack drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman protecting her.
Deploy Cobra 10s. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir.
supposed to get up there, I guess.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Tanks. Wonderful. Just wonderful, with a complete amount of sarcasm. How the heck did I do it? Excuse me.
Target destroyed.
What?
They're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
You're finished. See, you're done. You're done. You're done saying that line. He was done. Ever since he started fighting me, he was done. Have any? Nope. I get nothing.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help.
We've got the upper tower.
I'm not strong enough yet.
Alright. I'm gonna take the ones that are alone first. Hopefully that'll work out. Hire good, smart people. Chase. They're not smart enough to capture me. Okay, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Got one.
Yay. You're
we go. Don't find me, don't find me, don't find me. Not enough. Supposed to pull, maybe? Perhaps?
Giant plants?
Yeah, I see. Sorry, bud.
Here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Guessing they sent more.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
Alright, I'll find it.
The Arkham Knight.
Destroyed. I will crush. And it's already gone off. The heck?
I get down!
Giving him his... Whoa. It's like... the Spider-Man game, where you couldn't see the ground because it's all like smoke. Holy crap.
It's worse than I thought.
You don't say.
My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device. Or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
That's
You'll
a
die
switch.
If you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Well, it'll happen. Eventually. Something you want to say? Oh, okay, just make it dramatic. Stay here.
Sir, I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the Cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the Cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Interrogate Simon Stagg.
The master said nothing. They lied to us.
Ooh. Oh, thank God. I need to upgrade my grapnel boost again.
Do you see this, Batman? You're poisoned to desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats. Terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them.
Does that happen?
And you're losing.
Were they wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing?
Masks just... No one can hurt you now.
Ooh.
Let's see what you're made of, Batman!
Ow. I thought he was gonna throw him off. Stay down, please. As far as I'm good. I was trying to time that counter wrong. Ouch. Alright, let's find this guy. What are you doing? Interrupted him.
Look at this guy. He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
I thought he had a tie there. Sorry. Alright, hang on. Can I upgrade? Probably not in there. Where's my three? Oh, I need six. Gosh darn it. So I'll have to wait.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Of course. So I have to do his voice thingamabobber.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
First try, what's up?
Voice calibration complete.
Sweet.
I need to pick a target Silent before stay. Giving an order.
Open.
Awesome. Here we go. Is he gone?
Stagg got out somehow.
Interesting.
The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
Sounds good. They got trouble.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stag invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart. Now is it? Or maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Just wait for
kill
this.
The old bastard. Don't worry about that.
This thing
just
is going
saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently. You know?
Maybe I should get this guy
yeah,
first.
Well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
All right, I'll take this guy first. Going through crates today. And try finding me. Any day now, sir. Oh, yeah. Got that turret or whatever out of that drone. Got that drone out of the way. I can take, what is it, these two guys?
It's too late, Batman. I already have the clown first. Stag can't help you now. Find him, man. Throw the old
Come on,
this gonna
be
yes.
The fear takedown, right? Alright, whatever. I'll just take this guy down first. Doesn't matter.
Planting mine on vantage point.
Not a very smart move. See, that's why. Because going up against Batman means you lose automatically.
I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down. Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Where indeed?
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Looks like he was crawling.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Through here. Oh. Keep going.
Simon Stag, open.
Probably don't need to do that, but... Yeah, it's just for Riddler trophy. Little chimp. Aw. Little chimp. How's it going, little chimpy? Sorry. I gotta go, little chimp. Where is it? He must be in that. Gosh darn it, stop. Okay, I guess I gotta do it with this on. There we go.
Come here! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Awesome. Thanks
Get
for that.
There.
Like the little chimp you are. That's pretty much what he's saying. Go crazy. Take the little glowy thing out, and that's what it is. It's not a light or anything. It's just the thing, I guess. Alright, now what?
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind?
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Green's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
I just meant to go up here. Whatevs.
Identification confirmed.
Looks like someone was waiting for me. Not for long. But it would be so easy to do that. Look at that, Gotham City. Wah! Doesn't seem so big. Like, I thought it would include, like, Arkham City and stuff, you know? Like, the parts plus more. But, I don't know, maybe
I'm wrong. How did you persuade Poison Ivy to come rallying to the aid of the city she despises? Threats, blackmail, charm. She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her.
So that's what was
happening. Dr. Isley cannot stop me, but how noble you were to make her Gotham's first line of defense.
That's good to know. Another life on my hands.
Look at this place. I think we won.
Can't catch me. Because I'm Batman. That's why.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Alright, here we go.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Yeah.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
He's already got it.
I have no choice.
Might as well. Ready to do this? Yeah, that's what I've been looking for. I haven't said that.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
So I gotta do what I did last time, pretty much. I'm guessing.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins? Creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Son!
Stay calm.
There we go.
Deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow.
Didn't see that till the last minute.
All that effort must be tiring you out. You getting sleepy, Max?
Probably have to put it back in now, right?
Brock, buy that. See, I'm getting free. See, you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath, great lungfuls of fear. Soon that will be gone, and I will be here.
That's crazy to think about, honestly.
I'll get in.
If bats were to, you know, leave and Joker like came in, was trapped in his body, you know. That's some seriously crazy crap there. Man.
Mr. Bruce, are you alright? Sir, are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy.
Good enough.
It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham there on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
How about no?
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed.
I don't know where I'm going.
Sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. I struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I don't know why I'm driving in here.
My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Agani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
So I just followed the trail then. Finding another tree, I guess?
I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Must be over here then. Yeah. Getting there. Almost there.
She's waking up.
The nightmare has truly begun.
Good, Batman. You're getting closer.
Here we are. Here we go.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
Sure, why not? Conveniently.
I need to concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
It's really surprising that I'm going to help her.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Help me.
I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not
bring
them
on.
They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they blocked the entrance. It's a trap.
Whatevs.
Batmobile spotted. Container yard.
Oh, hi there.
Rattler down.
Excuse me.
Control of a drone. He's overriding my control program.
There we go. Jeez. So annoying.
Rattler offline.
You just don't know when you're beat, do you? You still think you can win? Win what? This is over. That's a hit. Dragon's been taken out.
Excuse me. You're in my way. Go round and around. Oh, here we go.
Diamondback's hit. It won't take another strike.
There we go. All right, here we go. Face of danger. Yeah.
Target hit a drone. Armor still intact. Twin Rattler down.
I'll help a little bit. Dead. Anybody else?
Where's he gone? Commencing area search.
I think we're good. There we go. Come on. There we go.
I can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hunter. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen
better that than a place of fear.
It's a joke of wonderland.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope you will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Oh, they're down here with me, I see. What do I do now? Work with me here. There we go. There we go. Okay. Just runs to here. Alright. Can't see me for a little while. It's back there.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Ow! Oh, jeez. Okay. Face there. Ouch. Ouch! Ow. Oh, oh. I'm getting too relaxed. I'm sorry. Ha!
Come on, Bruce. You can't die. I didn't kill you.
So you want to kill me while you're inside me? Oh my god, did I just say that? Oh my gosh.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Gotta do this right. It'd be really funny if you could just do it on foot by using explosive gel.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled,
you know?
But I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Jump up there. Looking good. So where is it? Alright. Here we go. Ha! Not enough time for you. Oh, I shot at myself. Dead.
How can the world know fear and true dread when it has you, a stalwart knight ever ready to slay monsters? Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope.
When I first heard him, I actually thought he was Hugo Strange. I don't know why. I just did. Sorry.
Still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the fine Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
I can fight for Tim. Fight for, you know, Alfred. Fight for Vicky, fight
you
for...
You promised that Gotham would be safe.
What's her face?
Protected. But what
I was gonna introduce me to her girlfriends.
My toxin choking in streets. Blotting out the moonlight. Poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life.
Oh! I thought I was supposed to go down there.
Your myth, the hope that you stand for, the hope that dies tonight.
Here we go. I missed all of that speech. I'm really sad right now. Getting closer. Here we go.
bellowed out for you! Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
No thanks. Oh. Time to do this. Oh yeah, I gotta make it perfect. Here we go. Oops. Alright, I'll just do it anyways. Screw it! Woo! Yeah!
What are you hopping? My sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate. But no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Yeah.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
That's right here. Whoa. Made me move a little bit there. Giving me a ride to the surface? I presume. But they're just sending out a Facebook message. Dang. Thanks a lot, Ben.
It's free.
Yeah, it is.
Drawing attention.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Will do.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. Alpha target spotted at Divinity Churchyard.
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
Twin Rattler offline.
If anyone's getting me, it's the Joker, because he's making me insane. Not you.
I can help you crush these tanks, Batman.
Ooh.
But you must stay close to the churchyard.
Taking fire! Confirm contact with multiple organic defenses. Ivy's still helping.
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
EMP is pretty freaking useful, holy crap. For once, the machine gun's actually useful. It's not machine guns, it's
not. Alpha cannot let her harden the mark, we'll never get it down!
It's like he knows exactly where to strike!
Whoa. Oh, it's actually useful, the machine gun.
Twin Rattler!
Keep the light near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
That was close. It's close. Sorry.
Drone's been hit! It's still in a fight!
Oop.
Scarecrow, Divinity's assault's taking heavy losses!
Don't fret. This tree won't make any difference. Ivy isn't strong enough to purify Gotham.
You're just trying to scare me. Huh?
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
I know, Ivy. I heard you the first time.
We lost one, sir.
He's
cobra thingamabobbers. Oh, never mind.
You?
I thought they were cobras because usually those are the ones that are on screen. Oh, there you go.
Target strike!
Yeah, target strike.
You wiped them out, sir. We're gonna need more tanks.
No, now he needs to face me.
About time.
Stop acting like a hero. Stop thinking you can save anything. Oh, you found another trait. Well, I've still got the cloudburst. You want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
Alright, so be it.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the cloudburst. It's killing my plan.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, so you're cool. Entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
Doesn't matter.
Time trapping here.
Taking notes from Rorschach, I suppose. Oh, sorry, Joker. Are these the Cobra tanks? Yes, they are. Back off. Come this way. I thought he was turning back. Come on, come on, come on. There we go.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in.
Does he have a lisp? I'm sending it in. Hopefully I'm not trapped on here.
Drone was unable to acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir.
Clearing spear post.
Taking a hit! Diverting two cobras now!
Look around, Batman! Look at all the good you've done!
I've done pretty good so far. Not at me. Come on. Can't be that ignorant. Does it go wide? Why did it do that? It made it so hard it made me crash. End up over here. Talk to this guy.
Cloudburst is too powerful.
Nope. Don't you dare come down here. No, no. Good. Good militia man. There we go. This one should be easy. There it is. There it is. One more.
What do you think you're doing? Finishing the job. This is not the plan we agreed upon. It's a plan that works. Scarecrow can choke on his toxin, Batman. He wants you to suffer. I just want you dead.
There it is.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction and destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Kind of scared me. It's like the Arkham Origins, the Bane boss fight at the very end. That kind of scared me a little bit. Scanning the other way now. Ah, jeez. Oh jeez, it switched. No, never mind, it didn't. It did. Holy crap, dude. issues much. Oh my gosh, how is he actually keeping up? Crap. I didn't really do much good. Not at all. Side. That's where I gotta hit him. Marker here. Where am I going? Dang it. Press the wrong button. What's this? Is this place significant for something? I guess I'm supposed to fight in them. Okay. Let's do this. Round two. Just knocking this out, don't mind me. Come on. Oh, thanks, I'm good up here. So what do I do? Dang it!
They're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Yeah, I've heard that one before. Alright. Hopefully we don't start back too far. Dang. How close? Oh! Hi! Okay. I guess I was really stupid there.
Don't
just stupid
me. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
Right, what am I supposed to do? Did I restart and now I have to take out the cannon again? Ah, oh, no! I have to do it again! Serious? And he found me, so I have to run away. Thanks a lot, game. Thanks a lot. Oops, don't mean to go that way. Didn't notice, Stigma. I'm not paying attention to you. Making so much noise right now. Any smart, he's predicting my movements.
He's trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
I'm not gonna stop this video until I finish this.
Your chance to kill him.
Not a waiting anymore.
Where is he moving? Okay, that way. We're good. So you say. Can't tell.
You tried so hard for so long. What are you really? Huh? You're just a man in a suit playing hero.
Ah, jeez. Got myself stuck. Can't catch me. Sup. I'll just sit tight here. Wait till he's done. Sure, you could call it cheating, but whatever. Can match any power. Match Superman's power. Come on. Beat that. That's what I gotta say. It's almost one. I've been on this for like an hour and a half to 2 hours. Crap. This is gonna be like the longest part I've been playing. He can see me because he's not like. Oh, crap.
I won't stop. Ever.
Oh, I can't shoot it. Dang it. Alright. Guess I'm gonna have to run. He can't really catch up to me. I guess I spoke too soon.
The cloudburst won't withstand another strike. Retreat. No. This is the end.
Just got the front of him now.
Yeah.
Aw, crap. Aw, crap. No. 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 Ow. Whoa. Jeez. Come on. Really? Are you serious? Front of him right now. Okay, it's making its way over here. So.
I will find you!
My gosh, look at my health! Oop. There we go.
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Oh, I have to do the same thing again? See me! He passed me! Oh my gosh.
Is where you die.
I didn't mean anything by it, man. Like how the Batmobile can withstand that impact of that drop. But not most of these hits and stuff. I mean, I'm comparing bullets to this, so I mean, I could be wrong. That comparison. I'm gonna wait for the next one.
Fight me, Batman!
Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just stop broadcasting right now. And try to get past that, and if I do, then I'm gonna start recording again. But thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my sexy part if you haven't already. Ah, crap. Also, be sure to check out my other videos as well, because they are pretty awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you then. Bye!